It is time for Gator grads to unite and Seminole grads to probably hide mourn a little bit. If you bleed orange and blue, well, then this is your time to go romping with your fellow University of Florida friends.
Yeah, here to tell us more about the upcoming pub crawl is Cynthia Plunkett and Chuck Spychala. They're here with all the details on what to expect. Good morning.
Good morning.
I am very happy to have you guys here, despite the FSU madness going on in my head. But no, this is such a wonderful event. Above all, just like FSU with their crawls that they do, this raises money for a good cause, for scholarships for kids to go, right? So we're partying with a purpose.
That's right. It really is a wonderful feeling. We're all getting together for a good reason. All of the money that we're collecting from events like this are for scholarships. So we are a part of the UF Alumni Association for the Hillsborough County chapter. The funds that we're collecting will help high school students who are going to UF next year, also support the Opportunity Mackin Scholarship, which is for students who have never been to, or neither of their generation before has ever been to university, and we're helping them get through because they're low income.
For them. Yes.
Mm-hmm. And I'll say this is the perfect time of year to have an event like this. Let's talk about the details. Where does it begin? When is it?
Sure.
Football's here.
Yes, we are kicking off. It's the Saturday before kickoff, so it's August 26th. On Saturday, we're starting earlier this time at 4 p.m., and then we're going to have registration with our friends over at Soho Saloon. We'll have a lot of swag to give away, t-shirts, koozies, tons of raffle items, a lot of giveaways and some discounted drinks, a lot of free beer. We've got a lot of great sponsors involved this year, including Bud Light, Zodiac Beverages, a lot of our guys here supporting us that are going to make this a really fun event.
Yeah, Chuck, we're starting the party with you and ending it there, correct?
Yeah, so a little added value is if the Gator Club comes there and they register there, we're going to let them enter for the fight for free because we are showing the fight.
Well, talk about the fight. We haven't mentioned that yet.
I mean, perfect timing, you guys.
Yeah, it's going to be a perfect storm. It's just going to be a huge day. Everybody's showing on a block, and it's just trying to get
back.
So
that night, though, was the which fight?
McGregor and Mayweather.
Yeah, so big night to come out. Again, registration starts there. Can you just show up the day of? Do you need to register before then?
We're definitely encouraging buying your ticket beforehand. We're going to up the price day of.
Okay.
But you can purchase there at Soho Saloon during registration. So if you go to tampagators.com, we have our events up on our schedule. Feel free to get your tickets. We have four-pack specials. So we're incentivizing everyone to really have a good time and come out with your group. Come for the Gators. Come to support local scholarships, be with your friends, and also watch the biggest fight in history.
Yeah. So, let's talk about some of the raffle items, too. You brought one of that. Look at that bad boy over there, that football.
Yes. Thank you to the Tampa Bay Buccaneers who have donated a signed football by Vernon Hargreaves, as we know, is from Tampa, also went to Florida, and is now playing for our beloved Buccaneers. So a really great raffle item there.
But getting together with an alumni association, I mean, it is so popular down here, I gotta say. Why do you think that is?
Really, we're not too far from Gainesville, mm-hmm. so it really is nice. Even coming back to Gainesville to watch our football games or really to go visit the campus again as they evolve, just that natural distance from the city has helped us really stay together. Feels good to just be in that camaraderie.
It's a bond, right?
Yeah, it's special.
Just a cool bond.
Yeah.
I'll say, DP Dough here. There's food that
there's
I can't
food.
Touch again. I'm always like on the other side of things. They've been open just under a year in South Howard. And again, that's like the perfect place for a pub crawl. Let's be honest. Oh, this
Agreed.
Is hot.
Yeah. Yes. Those are fresh homemade cookies from DP Dough. So dive right in. You girls have a good spot there. DP Dough is our food sponsor this year. They are offering $5 calzones, quite a variety of really delicious, hot and juicy meals. We also have their hot wings on display and their DP Dunkers. Fun fact that the general manager of DP Dough is a UF Gator grad. So study there too, supporting our pub crawl. They, you know, weren't open last year for our pub crawl, so now they're on board this time around. So we're excited to support everyone.
So he may or may not be in the studio right now. But of course, a lot of fun. You've got a lot of sponsors.
Mm-hmm.
What do you guys enjoy most the day of the pub crawl?
Ooh. Do you get to enjoy it, or is it a lot of work for you?
I don't get to enjoy it at all.
It's a little bit of mayhem, but once we're done with registration, It's open for everyone to really have a good time. Let's get everybody indoors. Please come out early, get signed up, and go in, and we'll hop around together and really enjoy.
And new events the rest of the year, right? It won't just
stop
here.
That's right. So my position as a young alumni VP is really to help a lot of those who have just graduated from UF, have come back to Tampa, really want to make Tampa their home again, and want to stay connected with their university.
Well, we'll make sure and put that info on our website so they can continue to do so. Guys, thank you so much for being here this morning.
Thank
you. Appreciate it.
So, do you need a chomp to sign out?
That's right. We got it.
Oh, no. Oh,
they have a full sign up. We can't show it.
Go Gators.
Thank you, guys.